In the news, new weapons and a tough choice. It's always hard to decide how best to keep up our country's military power. One of the hardest choices involving two new ways to deliver missiles is in the news.